as soon as I walk outside of my front door, I'm a criminal. We have been criminalized for wearing our religious clothing and for believing what we do believe. I do not want to take off my niqab at all. I mean, because it is a part of my faith and it is a part of my identity. It is who I am.